Easter is the story of a coronation.
Look at him. The man of sorrows is now the Lord of Lords. The dying lamb is now the risen, glorified, all-conquering King. Remember all he was and see all he is. Come to him, bow to him, worship, praise, and adore him. Crown him your Lord and your King.
Thank you.